हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस चैनल स्टैटिस्टिक्स फॉर ऑल ई लर्निंग एनी टाइम एनीवेयर। प्लीज़ लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर, ऑल्सो प्रेस बेल आइकन। थैंक यू।
कैलकुलस इंटीग्रेशन इलस्ट्रेशन नंबर 6 इंटीग्रल रूट एक्स डी एक्स। सो योर वी कैन राइट रूट एक्स एज एक्स इज टू हाफ। So here we have integral x is to half dx. Again we can see that your power x is to power half is there. So here we can apply integral x is to n dx is equal to, that is equal to x is to n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c. So by applying this formula we have x is to half plus 1 divided by half plus 1. Now by taking LCM of half plus 1 we have 3 by 2. So by putting this formula, here we have 2 by 3 into x is to 3 by 2 plus c. Illustration number 7, integral 1 upon x square dx. So here we can write integral x is to minus 2 dx, because we know that 1 upon x, that is equal to x is to minus 1. Now here we can see that x is to minus 2 is there. So we can apply formula integral x is to n dx, that is equal to x is to n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c. So by applying this formula we have x is to minus 2 plus 1 divided by minus 2 plus 1 plus c. So x is to minus 2 plus 1, that is equal to x is to minus 1, minus 2 plus 1, that is equal to minus 1. So the plus c we can write as minus 1 upon x plus c.